forgive you of your sins together. Is that enough heat? I'll go first. I booked an Airbnb for this trip. I thought it was the whole apartment. Apparently there's two very nice guys with three big trucks and a lot of guns that also are there. Oops. 1, 2, 3, 4. I forgive you, you're forgiven. I forgive you, you're forgiven. All right, John, what do you got? You got a sin? Come here. John killed a sloth once. Right? Oh, that's upsetting to a lot of people. They're like, oh my God, that's a very sacred animal. You know, the sloth, it grows mold on its body that it eats. So it's like a closed loop ecosystem. Super fucked that you killed one. But who gives a shit? 1, 2, 3, 4. I forgive you, you are forgiven. I forgive you, you are forgiven. It's that simple. Confess this to me. Come here. That's it? He's been so very angry. I did ask earlier who was angry. It didn't seem to be. But I'll forgive you for lying, and I'll forgive you for being angry. 1, 2, 3, 4. I forgive you. You are forgiven. I forgive you. You are forgiven. Come here. Confess this to me. Come here. I can come down there. I'll come down there. I'll come to you. What did you do? Just tell me. Just whisper it in my ear. It's fine. She is very cranky. 1, 2, 3, 4. I forgive you. You are forgiven. I forgive you. You are forgiven. Oh, come here. Come here. You think it's so funny? Come here. Oh, him. You confess this thing to me. Come here. Confess this thing. I'll get him also. Yeah, tell me what you did. She came to work drunk off her ass. Oh, the band is like, we do not appreciate that. You need to show up to work sober. You are a brain surgeon. That is not okay. Hey, yeah, I think Tierney's drunk too, and she's at work.
I'm great.
1, 2, 3, 4. I need you. I need you. Confess the sin to me. I'm just gonna shake your head. I mean, it's gonna get weirder the longer you know. Something you did that you got upset about, you know, so easy. Dave, rip a really sweet, like, guitar thing while she thinks of a sin. She has Rubik's Cube envy. I don't know what that means, but I'll take it. 1, 2, 3, 4. Come here, Melissa. Come on, you're a drug dealer, basically. She's basically a drug dealer. 1, 2, 3, 4. Which we're all thankful for. What did you do, Tim? Come here. This is good already. Was in high school, she would steal her dad's beard clipper and lady skate with it. Thank you. That's how it's done, people. 1, 2, 3, 4. I forgive you. You are forgiven. I forgive you. Paul, what'd you do? Come here. What'd you do? That's not good enough. You said he illegally smoked marijuana. That's not good. That's not good enough. Yeah, that's not good. What else? Yeah, tell me. He lied to everyone in eighth grade about throwing some kind of paper off the bus. He lied to his parents. He lied to Jesus Christ. 1, 2, 3, 4. A little further. Oh, look at that. because I cucked. 1, 2, 3, 4, I forgive you, you are forgiven. You got one, dude? You got a sip? Come here, come on. Come on over. To Dave Hill while listening to his show on WFMU, and I maintained eye contact with him on the screen the whole time. 1, 2, 3, 4. What do you got? I told my daughter that all the oil stains in parking lots are from dead kids who didn't listen to their parents. 1, 2, 3, 4. What's your set? Ah, I think I'm all the way over here. I love it. Ah, I love it. So honest. I secretly hope my cat will die so I don't have to scoop his shit anymore. 1, 2, 3, 4. Give me a sip, what do you got? Something real. Kick deep. No, there's 9 people already confessed smoking weed. It's not good. Something shitty you did to your brother, your sibling, you pushed someone down the stairs, you stole from somebody. Take the blame when he would come in after hours. All right. 1, 2, 3, 4. Who else has a sin? Last looks. Who's got one? You. Come here. What did you do? Perfect. I love it. I love it. I shoved an old lady because she called me a terrorist. Going 3 times, sold. All that dark shit you ponder, don't dwell on it any longer. I forgive you, you are forgiven, I forgive you. Alright, when I say I forgive you, you just yell back, I am forgiven. Here we go. Oh, you just touched my hand.